been talking almost an hour now. When you watch me spin my wheels around again, and I've been walking hundreds of miles, still have so far to go till I can make you show me that I don't have to keep talking. I don't have to keep walking, just have to lay here with you. Let me lay where I'm safe, I don't want to run anymore. I don't want to be the secret you keep, I don't want to hide anymore. I want you, I choose you.
Maxie, happy wedding day to us. You're the one I always dreamed of marrying.
Maybe tomorrow.
I may not know how many downs there are in a football game, who the most recent trade is to the Twins, Vikings, or Wild. What I do know is that in August of 2009, God had a very special plan for two kids up in St. Joseph, Minnesota. That plan was for us to meet, our paths to cross, for us to fall in love, and for our forever to begin.
And I won't have to be lonely.
I get so lucky. The most beautiful and loving person I've ever met wants to marry me. I still remember the very first time I held your hand. Although it was brief, I felt something right away. That something was more than the softest little hand I've ever held. It was a connection that I had never experienced in my life. But I knew right away that there was something special about you. And boy, am I glad that I kept trying and trying to hold that hand of yours, because you are the best thing that has ever happened to me.
You have the eyes that I see when I close mine.
Oh my God.
Bigger than oceans and brighter than sunshine. Let me lay where I'm safe, I don't want to.
I know how happy we are that the day is here, but certainly also feel the void that David isn't here. Our rings will be presented in a handmade box made from the wood from David's tree. Just as I will love you all the days of my life. Know that David will also be with the two of us today, tomorrow, and all the days of our lives. I can't wait to be your wife and have some fun. Love, the Dolly.
We really, really wanted to avoid cliches when talking about Molly and Max. But how in the heck do you do that with two people who are just so perfect for each other? They truly are one another's best friend. They see the world the same way, and they absolutely cherish each other. You make Molly more adventurous, more patient, and more grateful for the life she has. While we know that Molly will still depend on us for routine directions, household tips, and how to find magazines, we know with 100% confidence that you are the right man for our Dolly to depend on for everything in between.
Thank you. so happy that Max was my hero growing up, but I'm really happy that he found his Wonder Woman and his hero. What makes a big brother feel really happy is when he knows that he's in good hands for the rest of his life, and thank you for being Max's hero. As you guys embark on this journey through marriage, just know that we're all here for you.